Just a little bit of introduction about me, who I am, what I do, and my journey that led me to YouTube.
ഫാമിലി ക്വൈറ്റ് ട്രഡീഷണൽ ആണ്, പക്ഷേ എന്റെ പ്രൊഫഷൻ പൈലറ്റ് ഒട്ടും ട്രഡീഷണൽ അല്ല. നായർ മാട്രിമോണി ഡോട്ട് കോമിലാണ് ഞാൻ ഹരിയെ കണ്ടെത്തിയത്.
My introduction shot in Telugu movie. On a free day, this is how I chill.
Welcome to male model attire. This part is mostly going to be about
hair.
The hair.
Yeah, look at this hair. This thick mane of hair.
Use a hairspray or a heat tamer. I'm using this. This is Tresemme heat tamer. Because we are going to straighten his hair, right? So you have to like use some heat protection. Because you know the heat can like really damage. And once you spray the spray this onto the hair, leave it on for like 5 minutes. Let it dry. Do not go in with a hair straightener when the product is wet, because that will damage your hair. Do not straighten your hair when you've just washed it. Do not apply water and straighten your hair. Apply a heat protectant, because heat protectants have a little... Keep your face normal, what is that? Heat protectants have a film forming formula. It's been about 2 minutes, and now if you touch the hair, it should feel dry. There should not be any water, any wetness that comes onto your fingers. So now it's ready for straightening. Yeah. So this is how we straighten. We hold the hair with the comb and then go over it like that. I think this is the first time he's getting his hair straightened in his life, so this is going to take a while.
Did you cut my hair?
Did I? Did you see scissors in my hand?
What is this?
Be in the frame, what are you doing?
Okay, I'm being in the frame. Huh? Okay. This looks like something.
So to get closer to the hairline, hold it with the comb and then take the straightener like that.
Okay. Oh.
So guys, this hairstyle, if you remember, there was something called Chandrakanta.
Yeah.
When we were very young.
Krur Singh.
Yeah, Krur Singh. So this hairstyle that I'm giving him, I told you that I have something special planned for him, right?
Yeah.
The other day we were just talking about Krur Singh.
Yeah.
So Yaku. I'm gonna make him look like Krur Singh, because Yakku was one of my most remembered characters from my childhood.
Okay, this is there. This is one kind of hairstyle. Looks like a mountain in the middle.
But this is the hairstyle that's like really in right now.
Really?
Yeah, guys who, you know, keep all their
Says
hair
who?
Upar, keep it piche and then put gel here.
Hmm.
This is the hairstyle I see everywhere. I see a lot of models wear it.
You also see them wearing ridiculous type of clothes as well.
No?
Yeah.
You look at Tommy Hilfiger's model.
He just wears a pant. That's nothing.
You see his makeup? No, we are not doing the pants, but this is hair and makeup.
The focus is on the pants itself.
So I had planned on something for his hair, but he's just called me some names. So I have decided to just leave his hair be, to just let him go around walking the town looking like this.
Okay? But I apologize and everything. So now she is going to help me.
What you apologize, you didn't apologize.
I did.
Where is the apology?
Oh yeah, sorry for saying that.
For saying what?
Do you want me to say it on the...
Do you want to?
Do you want you me know to my, say what I said and...
Then you know your hair is in my hand, do you want to?
Okay, I'm sorry for that. For saying rude things.
For being a joke. So I gave him the Yaku hairstyle, guys, and then he actually became a jerk. Until that point, he was nice and sweet.
Yeah.
So there's something about this Yaku hairstyle.
Yes.
There is some kind of there's some kind of law of attraction that happens on this hairstyle.
Yes.
So I'm taking a little bit of hair cream and I'm putting it onto the comb like that. And now, I'm going to brush it through his hair. He's got this annoying hair, okay? This hair, I don't know why, it just keeps coming out like this. Show everybody, this one. It just keeps coming out, ruining that one annoying hair, guys. Like that one annoying friend. I'm going to press it. Go in, you. You can also use hair wax if you want for this purpose. Like if your hair is very... Stop moving.
Okay.
So if your hair is very hard, it's not, the cream is not enough to hold it. In that case, you can use beeswax or hair wax. Like the main ingredient in most of the hair waxes is beeswax. So that he looks like, you know, let's just do this to make him look like that character from Dragon Balls. Okay, Dragon Ball Z.
No, don't.
This is one way to do it. Or you can just make everything come together and do this. And this is that annoying friend
who keeps calling.
Yeah, can't take a clue that he's annoying. So these are the two styles you can do.
Yeah.
But I like the spread out one better for his face structure. It would have been nice had he had some more hair here. Either this hair length should be short or this hair length should be long. This is short and this is long and it's just making this part look like this part look like this. It's just really messing with the symmetry of his, like this hairstyle of his has no symmetry. I don't know who gave him this hairstyle. Symmetryless haircut.
I know you know who.
No, I don't know who gave you.
I know you don't know. So the guy who has given me this haircut, and if you are watching this video, I hate you for this.
So this is the final look, guys, of his hairstyle. This is mostly what I've seen on male models, where a little bit of hairline is fixed and all the hair is just lifted slightly up. This gives them like about 1 to 1.5 inches of more height when they do the hair this way. And lift it up and just push it slightly back and then press it. So it just comes that much forward, giving it that volume and giving it that look like, you know, your hairline is a little lower when you do this. If it looks like hairline is a little low. If you really pull it back and leave it, you are making the forehead look bigger. So I've seen makeup artists like play with that based upon how big the model's forehead is. His forehead is big enough. So we lift it and then we've given it slight curl. Like, so just the space looks a little smaller. Because if you see really young people, they have tight skin. Essentially, what we are doing with contouring is we are trying to sharpen the features. With cheekbone contouring, we are trying to decrease the age of the face and making the eyebrows look dark from here to here. What we are doing is, like you notice in kids who are really young, they have their brows, they have full brow, right? As we keep aging, we start losing a little hair here, a little hair here. Our brows get thinner, shorter. The same thing with hair. As we keep aging, the hairline goes piche, piche, piche. And it starts to, you know, our age starts to show. And it starts to show from here mainly. And if you see in like really 18-year-old or 21-year-olds, you'll see the hairline is symmetrical. It could be round shape, it could be heart shape. The natural shape of his hairline is this. So I didn't have to give it any shape. I just filled it here. But if he had a slight round, but a little zigzag kind of a round. So if his hairline was round and a little zigzag, I would have filled that in and I would have given it round. If his hair was like a heart shape, I would have made that only more symmetrical. Okay, so that's about the brief of the hair and the skin. Essentially, male model makeup is just about making the model look more youthful and making his skin look much younger than and fresh. So that's why the concealer, just to make the eyes look fresh, contouring to make the skin look tight, hairline fixing to make the person look younger, and a little bit of this increasing the height of the hair to give that model a little bit of like a 1-1.5 inch of more height, because the female model is going to be in heels, so she's anyway going to have that height. You have to come out here like Yaku. Okay guys, so that's the video. Thank you so much. I will see you all very, very soon, and let us know in the comments below what do you think of it and what else would you like to see.
Okay, and these like are his two antenna.
Yeah, because our ancestors have said that your spine is like an antenna of the universe.
Okay,
so this is him, an extension of his antenna, trying to catch in the signals of the universe. He's trying to do a lot of law of attraction with these two things.
Yeah, it is going to work.
Yeah, this is his adaptation of male model hairstyle.
Yeah.